It's obvious that the pandemic is taking an emotional toll on people. There's a lot of uncertainty. There's uncertainty with how long it's going to last. There was the uncertainty with how people were going to tolerate and cope with all the changes in their lives. People are recognizing that mental health is an important part of this equation. And so that is a positive. We do need to pay attention to it.
And that's Dr. Deborah Pinel's job, to pay attention to the emotional and mental well-being of Michiganders, especially right now.
When the state of emergency was declared for Michigan, we were eligible for federal funding from SAMHSA and FEMA. Those allowed us to extend our COVID-19 hotline resource to a Press 8 option, which links people to access to what we're calling a Stay Well Counseling line. And there are many different ways to access counseling in local areas. A lot of people stood up supports for special populations and different groups. And so there are many options, all important. But from the state's perspective, these federal dollars were able to be used.
It's all a part of the Stay Well program, offering everything from counselors available 24/7 to services and helping you manage your anxiety through meditation. Dr. Pinel says they were also just awarded an extension of the Crisis Counseling Program grant, and they're working on launching outreach specialists to work on really getting out into communities to make more information and resources available, because it's clear the need is there.
I can tell you that our michigan.gov/staywell website has to date, our latest report showed that it had almost 30,000 hits. That's a lot of people looking at it. We have had, for our crisis text line, where you text the word RESTORE, about 1,000 different texters since we launched it at the very end of April. And our peer warm line has had over 7,000 calls.
Real people behind those numbers finding help. Everything from people just wanting to talk to others wanting referrals for mental health care. And some of them are even crisis calls that have potentially prevented suicide. And Dr. Pinel says that's the goal of Stay Well, letting people know there is help available and that you are not alone.
I think it's also important to realize that there's hope and that we never want to give up the idea that there is hope. I mean, we are in this together. The more we think about how we can help each other through this, in some ways, helping others is a way of helping ourselves. It's really kind of how we're wired.